Request the participants of Bangladesh to start with their presentation.
Good morning and best wishes to all. I am Rifat Ahmed, grade 7, a student of Bhalbaria Union High School, Gazipur Sadar, Bangladesh. Thanks to the school authorities for giving me the opportunity to present an event of international standard. I hope everyone is well. Respected teachers and friendly students of Modern School, Nagpur, India, are joining us in today's Google Meet session. Here is also joined the head teacher of our school, Muhammad Shahidullah Moral, also joined S.M. Mujammil Kabir, ISA coordinator of our school. Also joined all of our respected teachers. From Modern School, India, join with us Shabana Ali Ma'am, the ISA coordinator, and others. Special welcome, my heartiest friend, the students of Modern School, India. Today, our collaboration topic is Cuisine Nutrition Per Bite. In this regard, the student of our school will present mentioned presentation. I would like to invite our friend Tasmia Sultana to present her presentation. This friend of ours will present about the diverse use of rice. Thanks to all.
Good morning and best wishes to all. I am Tasmia Sultana, a student of Bhalbaria Union High School, Gazipur Sadar, Bangladesh. Thanks to the school authorities for giving me the opportunity to present a presentation on an event of international standard. I hope everyone is well. Respected teachers and friendly students of Modern School, Nagpur. Our neighboring country, India, are joining us in today's Google Meet session. Today, our collaboration topic is Cuisine Nutrition Per Bite. I am presenting about the diverse use of rice. Along with rice is used to make pike, biryani, pulao, chira, muri, and moa, noodles, baby foods, scrudges, snakes, crackers, baked goods, rice milk, fermented beverages. Rice bread is made from rice powder in different festivals. For example, in the festival of Shab-e Barat of Muslims, bread and pies are cooked with rice powder. Villagers welcome the new bride with rice. Jewelry shop is while produce are made using paddy or rice. For hundreds of years, rice washing water has been used in hair and skin care in many Asian countries. In Japan, women wash their hair with rice water to make it long and supple. In the Ayurvedic scripture of India, rice washing water was used as a treatment for eczema. Rice cream and made with rice for dry skin. The popularity of rice bran oil is increasing day by day. Rice also has some exceptional uses to dry electronic device to prevent rust, to clean the blade of a coffee powder machine or blender, to prevent salt melting, to ripen food, to clean base, to make hot base or cold bags, to check oil temperature. Thanks to all.
Thank you, Tasmia Sultana, for your excellent presentation.